Northwest right now. I was kind of worried on Friday. My mommy was like packing up a suitcase, and whenever she does that, that means she's gonna leave me. But this time, we went on a very, very long car ride. And when we got there, we were at my brother's house. It was so awesome. I was so excited to see him. I was jumping all around and acting like a crazy boy. And I was on his lap and I was licking his whole face. And we went to some of his friend's house and there was all kinds of girls there. I really like girls. And we ran around in the backyard. And then one day, Mommy and my brother and Cyan went for a very long walk in the forest. And we came along like the water, and my brother went in. And, you know, I wasn't having anything like it. This is not going to happen to me because I don't like to get my feet wet. But my brother picked me up and carried me into the water. And as soon as he let me down, I just ran back out. And he tried to grab me and made me stay in the water. And then I was pretty hot. And so he was splashing me with water and, well, it felt kind of good. It was kind of like a boudet. And I sort of thought, that's okay. Just go ahead and clean off my pots and I will just stand here. But then as soon as he let go, I ran away. And then the next day, we met my bop and Nana because they went on a road trip too. And my cousin Indy, and we went for a really long walk and ended up by some water again. Well, I wasn't going to have anything of it, so I just made sure that I kept far away from my brother because I don't trust him anymore. So there was all these other dogs, and they were like going in the water and swimming, and I was like the only one that was on the edge, but I was okay with that. But there was this one dog, and his mommy kept throwing a ball way out into the water. And he would dive in, and he would swim out and get the ball and swim back. And so one time, I decided, like, I wanted to do that too. And so he ran into the water, and I followed him. And I got about almost up to my chin, and I turned around and changed my mind. But then my brother snuck up on me and picked me up and carried me out into the water. And then he let go of me. And I swam! I did it! I didn't think I could, but I did. I swam, and it was kind of fun. And so we spent the rest of the afternoon swimming with other dogs and playing chase. But today, we went on a long car ride home, and we were back at our house. And my brother wasn't there, and my papa and Nana wasn't there. So I'm just going to lay on the couch and pout and sleep until somebody good shows up. But when we got home, my mommy gave me a goodest cookie because I was a good swimming dog.